Part 2 of the Bahrain Grand Prix. Supercars of America. So when we left, I was just driving by pit road and I picked up 5 positions, which is good. It's halfway through the race and we're getting close to the top 10. We're getting close to Murphy. And we are, I think, now in the top 10. Yep, we're in the top 10. Crap, I wasn't paying attention. But we're still in 9th. We're in 8th right now on lap 8. I think we might be able to get a top 10 finish in this race. I don't think anyone's pitting. Nope, no one's pitting. We're on lap 9. So we're almost there, just about 5 laps. As long as everything goes our way, we should be able to get a top 10 finish. Let's get some speed here. Yeah, there's people pitting, but we might not be able to catch them. Did we catch them? No, we did not. Now he's gotta get Sains. You know what, in order to get a top 10 finish, we's gotta pit for fuel, I think. We're doing okay. Whoa. Yeah. I'm sorry guys, but we got a pit. Well, we lost some positions, but we're doing okay. Hopefully a ton of people. Hopefully a ton of people pit these next few laps. I'm just glad we're not in the last. How are there not people pitting? Two to go. is anyone hitting? Trying to concentrate here, that's why there's not as much commentary as some other times. I'm trying to catch Murphy, but I don't think that's gonna happen. Not mean to do that. Whoa. I got worn tires, I'm still gonna finish this race.